I experienced it in like an abstract way of just like relating to yourself and of like seeing yourself positively. And I did learn about like things that I did not go through, because I don't feel like my body is as culturally like relevant or so like prominent.
I thought it was very tasteful, and it did bring up quite a few subjects that, you know, a lot of people don't think about. Definitely learned something. And I think another thing from a male perspective is, you know, with that kind of an understanding, they might have better intimacy with their female partners.
It was just about loving yourself. I don't know. And it's hard to find things like that. You know, maybe a book or two, but it was a good thing.